thyroid membrane. This is your alcohol swab.
Okay.
Walk down from the thyroid cartilage. That's the laryngeal prominence, and you can feel an indenture right there.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, there's your bubbles. Now, just push in some lidocaine so we anesthetize the airway. And keep the needle in. Keep the needle in and detach the syringe. Take your guide wire and thread your guide wire in. And I'm going to start looking for it. Advance just a little bit past so that we can see it. Clamp the skin.
Clamp this right here?
Clamp this right at the skin. Yep, take that needle off. That's to avoid losing your guide wire.
Yep.
Now we're just going to put the Cook catheter over the guide wire. And I've lubed up the Cook catheter. Black line. You want to see that black line?
Okay.
Cool.
Yep, it's right here.
Do you see a black line? Okay. So what we're going to do is I'm going to let go of this. Just tension on this. Keep nice tension on it.
Okay.
I'm going to let go of the hemostat. Now you're going to pull and push at the same time.
Okay.
So you can't push yet until the guide wire is out of the skin, right? Preventing you from pushing. And then right when you get past, you gotta maintain tension on it. Advance that Cook catheter in. Take your guide wire out.
Okay.
And get your ET tube right here. And advance your ET tube over it. If you have any resistance, you put in the blade to look and see it in the right spot. Okay, you got the guide wire.
Yes, I do.
Okay, take out your Cook catheter.
Mm-hmm.
clogging and internal CO2. And now, just wipe that off.
Okay.
Get a picture of where we put it on the skin.
Yeah.
You can't even